Why do people blame the state system about this?